Can see my mic? Mic? Yeah, there we go. Okay. You know what? Eat my Laffy Taffy. Do we have a Lisa? That I don't know. I don't hear a Lisa.
Oh, there? There?
Wait, what?
Hear me now?
There we go, yep.
No. I just accidentally hit the button on my main mic. Instead of the normal mic, I normally would hit the one on the computer. Toggle on the computer. Oh. Anyways. Oof.
So today, we're gonna go to tier two planets.
Okay.
Because it actually did save all of our progress.
Oh, nice. 452. It saves your progress because this is your world, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
I don't need a laser pointer. Take a walkie. Should I take a key?
Why not? We have a ton. I'm gonna drop mine at the front just so we have it and so it's not in the way.
Okay. Seems good. That seems like a world Adrian took us once. Elo, I have found a turret. It is forward to the right from the main tunnel. Yeah. No, I'm still up top. Still topside.
stuff. Is that you? Oh God, you
scared. Yeah, that's me.
I'm getting kind of nervous.
I found a mine. I found a turret. This is heavily armed.
Yeah, I'll just carry some stuff back. I got a lot here.
Up here, here.
Yeah. That's backward towards. I was trying to find the ship. Where the heck am I going? Why am I so mixed up?
Lisa, there's a monster at the front door.
Did I live or die?
You lived. I teleported you out of there.
Okay.
Because, if you look at the map right now.
I could not find my way back here. Did I drop everything?
Yeah, you dropped everything.
Okay.
Yeah, I really needed you not to get lost that time. There was like four different like items that I needed picked up.
Yeah. You told me left, so I went back and went left, and then I was circling.
From where you... Where I was.
So I just went the opposite direction and got lost.
Fuck. Whatever. We're going back down. It's time to get lost. You did probably just like...
Yeah, I would need a walkie. No.
Oh, I'll order you one then.
Now just figure out where it goes.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna go in. There's gonna be four items in there if you wanna just wait for that and stick all them into storage when ones you don't need.
Okay. Thought there would be a ladder here. Not help me at all. That way or this way? Was this way?
If you can hear me, don't come back.
Okay. No, back to the ship or the back to the base?
The ship! Oh my god.
I saw a big earthworm.
I heard it. We didn't get much, did we? It's our cute quota.
We're at 232?
I mean, we're going home, but we have one day to get $200. That first day really killed us because we didn't get all that stuff.
Man, I got lost.
Twice now.
No, I knew where I was going, I just couldn't really get there. Mm-hmm. I didn't know the efficient way you were doing it. Another rainy place?
It's not gonna be raining this time. I don't know if we're gonna make it, Lisa. There's a turret left. Do not go left.
I hear something. Like water?
I thought you meant like I heard something.
Oh, I found turrets. I mean, not turrets. Line mounds.
Mines. Fuck, we have to jump it. Oh, this is the easy one, though. there more stuff down there?
No.
No? It's a dead end?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Is there anything downstairs?
No, it's a dead end.
Alright, I'm gonna open up the door then.
Alright. Bring your walkie, and let me know when you're opening it. Your walkie, Lise.
All right, what number is it?
U9.
All right, looking at what we got here, we need about $100.
I need your hands.
On my way.
We do not have enough. We are going to need to go back in when it's dangerous. I do not like the Sam I am. There's a monster to your left. Be careful. And you'll know when I'm dead when I stop moving, teleport my body back, and try to get to me, so that you can get my loot.
Looking good. There's a monster in that room.
Yeah, I saw it. I'm scared, Lisa. I don't think I can get through the door. Lisa, tell me when it's far away. Lisa, I think we're just gonna die in space.
Okay. Holy shit, there's something out here.
Yes, it's nighttime. This is why we don't stay late normally.
God. How much do we have besides not enough?
I have no idea. I was about to push the button to close the door and it ate me.
Do we have exactly enough? Hold up.
Report to the company building immediately to sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 2 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
We have very close to, like, exactly enough.
Might have to sell some keys. I think it's full.
Alright, hit the button then.
Go on, this
you know
work is invaluable to the company.
That was so close to killing us, by the way. Save the beers. He made it. We made it.
Oh, that's a teleport.
Yeah, that's a teleporter. If I die again, just use the teleporter to pick up my body, drop it, and then get us out of here. And I will do the same for you. I promise.
Okay.
Do you want to pick our next move?
No, go ahead.
Okay. Alright, we're just going to back to offense. Party later, you know?
Yeah.
You want to tell us how good we are first? No,
ooh.
More, no more. That's $200 a day. Actually, wait, I need to check the moons first. Offense should be fine. Best E Airy. Dog. Alright.
You can pull them, but... Yeah.
Yeah, so these ones you can sneak around, though. Mm-hmm. And then the thing that was in the... the base with me was the like a torso essentially.
Oh. Oh, this is a teleporter thing, this lip glass thing.
Yeah. All right. So if you see a walking torso, it has no hearing, so you can be as loud as you want, but stay out of its line of sight, and it can't do corners.
Okay.
So if you can get away from it, and make it lose line of sight, you're good.
Feels like what I saw before I died to, like, mine when we were with Adrian.
What was that?
That's the thing that Adrian was running around.
Oh. Alright. Let's go.
I only saw one of them, so. He killed me.
Oh no. Stay away from that bush right there. That is quicksand. You will die. And there too, there's another spot there. Stand there, don't stand there. Okay, so you kinda see it, it's the dark patches.
Yeah.
Kinda. It's gonna suck.
Oh.
It ruins the shortest route.
Oh, okay, that's what I'm looking at.
Yeah, that's the quicksand.
Oh, can't go up here.
You can make the trick jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, this kind of sucks. I mean, it was either this or rain, though. So.
Anything to the left?
Nothing to the left. It's a jump. If we're desperate, we can go there. If you find the key, I have a locked door here.
Thank you.
bring a key back, okay?
Alright, I'll grab a key.
Also, let me know what time it is.
11. 11:20. Number? Oh, God. Are you dead? I probably should have left a couple of those items, but they're, I think we only have big items. Holy shit! We're dead. We're dead.
Oh no. Yeah, I ran from one turret into the other turret, and then I got murdered.
Yeah, I saw the... all the two things.
Yeah.
Like, oh, there's something going around there, and then something going around there.
The worst part is losing all the scrap, because now there's no way we can...
Oh, everything we leave in this drawer, it stays.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter,
yeah.
Because we lost, like, freaking $300 worth of loot.
Yeah.
That sucks. We have one day left, I think.
We got 2 days. Oh. That was our first day.
Do you want to go to the other map?
Sure.
Gonna rebuy our gear, so once we get down there,
we only need
to deal with it.
We'll need one set for you.
Yeah, I like having spare. You go in. I'll pick up the gear and bring it back.
Okay.
Oh, it's this fucking map. I don't like this map. I never know how to get to the place. Is it just right here? No, this is not it. It is totally the other direction.
Yeah, just straight into the right. Curve to the right, I should say. Farm my process to the right.
Oh, sorry, I just got picked up to walk talking.
It was straight into the curves to the right, so you were looking at the right thing. I'm starting my search to the right. Also found a fire exit to the bottom, the left and bottom. Which is basically to the left of the main... Wow, okay.
Alright, cool.
So yeah, if you... fire exit is basically left, whereas main entrance would be right.
Check, please. 2 o'clock. We're approaching the danger time.
There's a flower man to the the start of the entrance, the main entrance.
Nisei, did you forget that you weren't supposed to stare at them too much? Oh my god, how much freaking loot do we have? We're just dead. We're just dead. We're not making it. I don't even know if you had any loot on you. I don't care enough. This is why we got the spare. Oh, God. You also didn't scan him.
I was trying to scan him, but he didn't. The scan didn't really pick him up. When I tried to scan him too much, he attacked me.
Yeah. The flower dude, you're just not supposed to stare at. Or you're supposed to stare at him, but not stare at him too much.
Hey, one day to get 500.
500. No, it's like. No, it's 500. Cool. We're just dead here. I mean, try to go to your planet and just like risking it, but I'm not that confident. Just die with glory.
Yeah.
Oh, this is what Foggy is.
I feel like I'm just gonna walk off the edge.
I think you walked past it just now. It was like behind you and then to the right. That's a cliff though, be careful. Left or maybe it's not, I don't know. Keep going straight. Is that a dead end? I saw it, and then you didn't have your walkie on, so you didn't hear me, I guess. Is that it on your left? Scan? Is that it? Straight ahead. Yeah. Nope. Yes. That way. Is that not it? No, this is, we're just dead. This is unplayable. Oh, there's some loot to your left, and that might be a bees, though.
I think I accidentally dropped my flashlight somewhere. Yes. No idea where I am.
Oh,
Alright, note to self, Foggy is unplayable. Foggy cannot be played. Period. That was a good map too. Shame.
Yeah.
Well, been nice.
Yeah, this is the worst run we've done, but.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, other than knowing exactly where I needed to go, I couldn't get there. I'm gonna stand next to it.
Okay.
See if I'm worth anything.
You're worth like negative $5.
Yeah, it didn't want me.
Oh, really?
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
If you really want to piss it off, just keep ringing the bell.
Walkies are worth nothing.
No, walkie-talkies are worth nothing. This game.
Just the keys. See you on the other side.
See ya.
Thanks for the clip, Morky. I think that was 2 minutes of me walking through fog, only to die to bees.
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Why do you Jessens in, like, in a different direction? $20 on the job, 158 scrap collected, 8 steps. Almost 100,000 steps we took.